हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द रोल ऑफ क्वालिटी कंट्रोल माइक्रोबायोलॉजिस्ट, बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स व्हेन दे फिनिश देयर एमएससी माइक्रोबायोलॉजी देन दे ड्रीम टू बिकम अ क्वालिटी कंट्रोल माइक्रोबायोलॉजिस्ट इन ए रेप्यूटेड pharma industry or in other industries also. So it is very essential to know the exact role of quality microbiologist, and if you know all these things, then it will become very easy to grab that particular role or job of quality control microbiologist. So listen carefully friends, all these things you must know during your education as well as after completion of your MSc microbiology. And when you will apply for such quality microbiologist post, then during interview, if you give the answers of that questions, then it is very easy to get that particular job. So that's why watch this whole video. And if you are not subscribed this Microbiology by Santosh Napte, so kindly subscribe this channel. So let's start the exact role of this microbiologist when they are doing as a duty as a quality control microbiologist. So here, this is our title of this video, today's video, that is, what does a quality control microbiologist do? So myself, Assistant Professor Santosh Napte, working in Department of Microbiology, Sambhajirao Kendre Mahavidyalaya Jalkot. So here we will see that role of quality control microbiologist. What is the exact role of this quality control microbiologist when they are performing their job in a pharma industry or in other or food industry or other industry where they are working as a quality control microbiologist. So the first one is, here they manage external contract labs for good laboratory testing or good laboratory practices testing. They prepare documentation for the regulatory approval. So this is the very important role of quality control microbiologist. Then they serve as a good laboratory practices trainer for program staff, which results in the reduction in out of specification occurrences due to technician error. Now here OOS, or that is called as out of specifications, means the results of in process or finished product, that is testing, and which falling out of specified limits. If there is a particular results are obtained, or that may be in the process, or that may be in the product, and if they are that results, these are not according to the specified limits, so that results they have to correct. That quality control microbiologist has to correct. Next role of quality control microbiologist is to provide quantitative and qualitative testing of pharmaceutical and medical device products in a good manufacturing practices. This is the another role of quality control microbiologist. Next one, to initiate non-conformance investigations to document and to track the product, manufacturing process, or laboratory out of specifications as well as CAPA issues. So here non-conformance means these are the signs that something went wrong in a series or in a process or in a product or in the system itself by not getting the certain set of specifications. Because when you are producing particular product or when you are performing particular process or system, then there are some specifications will be there, guidelines will be there, and that should be achieved by that particular product, that system, or that particular process here. And if such system, product, or process not getting such guidelines or that specifications, then that quality control microbiologist, they have to correct that. That is nothing but the conferences. And this, as I told here, OOS, it is nothing but the out of specifications, and these CAPA, that means corrective action and preventive action. So this CA stands for the corrective action and that PA stands for the preventive action. So both of these processes or actions that has to perform by this quality control microbiologist. Next one is here, another one, that is to teach procedures and the LIMS software to new employees. This is also the one important role of quality control microbiologist, that is to teach procedures and the LIMS, that means laboratory information management system or software. Okay, that is called as the LIMS software, laboratory information management system software, and that has to teach to the quality control microbiologist. So if you are dreaming for this quality control microbiologist, you must know this laboratory information management system software. Next role is use of LIMS to log as well as batch samples quickly as well as efficiently. That means you must know how to use this LIMS software. So when you are applying for this post, so you have to consider all these things, or you have to revise all these things, you have to know all these things. Next one role is here to perform quality control functions including procedures audits as well as, that is procedure audits and as well as data audits. So this documentation, it is very necessary for any system. So that is also the important role of quality control microbiologist. Next one is here to help ensure that laboratory is ISO compliant, and quality control microbiologist has to assist in driving the process of certification. So if that particular industry, it is not ISO certified, then this quality control microbiologist has to do all the proposals or procedures because of that, that industry get ISO certification. Next one is here, that is practice for aseptic manipulations at the medium risk level. So that quality control microbiologist, they also has to perform different types of procedures in aseptic conditions, or there should be aseptic manipulations at the medium risk level. Next one is here, they have to test water samples for the bacterial endotoxin, because water, it plays the very important role in the process or in the production process, and that's why whatever that water is using here, that should be free of any endotoxin or that bacteria. So quality control microbiologist has to perform such test for on waters for the bacterial endotoxins. Next one, they have to conduct investigations with quality assurance and manufacturing. The next role of quality control microbiologist is they have to maintain laboratory according to good laboratory practices standards. So as per GLP, that quality control microbiologist has to maintain the laboratory of that particular industry. Then they review documentation in preparation for FDA inspections. So whenever there is a Food and Drug Administration's inspection in that pharma industry is there, then they have to ready, quality control microbiologist has to ready, or is he has to prepare all such documentation which are demanded by this Food and Drug Administration or FDA. Then they have to monitor water system for bacterial as well as endotoxin content. Then next role of quality control microbiologist is they have to identify microorganisms and fungi which are present in the environmental sampling. So whenever there is a production process is there, packing process is there, so in that particular environment, or that environment should be free of any microorganism. That may be fungi or that may be other microorganisms. So this quality control microbiologist, they has to identify or they have to check continuously that particular environment, or they have to take samples to identify such contamination in that environment. Then quality control microbiologist has to validate and perform ELISA testing for pathogenic examination. So ELISA stands for the enzyme linked immunosorbent assay. So that type of test has to perform by this quality control microbiologist. Next one, they have to perform testing which are requiring microbiological methods, as well as they have to utilize ELISA instrumentation. Then they recommend and implement in-process and laboratory improvements for good manufacturing processes or practices. So quality control microbiologist has to recommend, has to suggest, or he has to implement in-process as well as laboratory improvements for this good manufacturing practices. So here, next role of quality control microbiologist is they have to execute microbiology testing and quality support functions to support the batch release according to the established scheduling as well as communication tools. Then they have to complete microbiological testing of product and the components for bioburden and for the absence of specific microorganisms. So they have to perform all these tests on the finished product or the in-process product. The next one, they have to prepare, they have to require and inhibitory media as needed and complete water and environmental analysis via United States Pharmacopeia methodology. So this quality control microbiologist has to prepare required as well as inhibitory media as per USP methodology. Next role of quality control microbiologist is they have to conduct bioburden testing on new as well as routine products to recover native organisms and organisms not destroy after the initial sterilization. So all these tests they have to also perform. So here, next one, they have to perform microbiological aseptic testing including sample collection, plating of samples, then data trending and analysis using the current USP based methodology. That USP stands for the United States Pharmacopeia. They have to verify adequate cleaning as well as sanitation of production equipment by ultraviolet as well as visible spectroscopy assay. Next role of quality control microbiologist is they have to analyze samples using ultraviolet light as well as SDS page. That is sodium dodecyl sulfate polyacrylamide gel electrophoresis. Then quality control microbiologist has to plan and organize activities of the QC laboratory to accumulate data for the regulatory submissions of the industry. Then use of ICP, which stands for the inductively coupled plasma, then refractometer, then FTIR means Fourier transform infrared spectroscopy and density meter. So for quality control microbiologists, they have to know the operation of all these instruments. So here friends, this is about the that role of the quality control microbiologist in any industry or pharmaceutical industry or food industry. So keep in mind that when you are applying for the role of or for the post of quality control microbiologist, so be prepared with all these things or be ready with the knowledge of all these things. Then it will be very easy to give the answers during your interview, and that's why it becomes very easy for the selection for this quality control microbiologist. So friends, don't forget to share this video with your friends or students and subscribe this Microbiology by Santosh Napte for upcoming videos. Thank you.